as free as a mountain bird. His energetic fist should be ready to resist a dictator word. His bow should pant,
and his lip should curl,
his cheek should flame,
and his brow should
frown,
his bosom should heave,
and his heart should
flow,
and his fist be ever ready for a
knockdown.
His eye should flash with an inborn fire, his brow is stormy brown. He never should bow down to a dominating frown, or the time of a tyrant tongue.
His foot should stamp,
and his throat should growl,
his hair should twirl,
and his face should scowl,
his eyes should flash,
and his breast
should grow,
and this should be his customary attitude.
His foot should stamp, and his throat should growl, his hair should twirl, and his face should scowl, his eyes should